And some big changes are coming to a busy stretch of Grand Avenue in Grover Beach. KSPY reporter Austin Herbon joins us live from Grover Beach with what's next. Austin?
Good evening, Nina. The Grover Beach City Council voted on Monday to redesign West Grand Avenue between 4th and 8th Streets. Now, this is part of a years-long project to beautify and bring more business to the area.
This is the next in a series of major street improvements.
The city of Grover Beach looking to transform a four-block stretch of West Grand Avenue. Changes in the works include medians with landscaping as well as sidewalk and bike lane upgrades.
It'll have its own character, but it'll fit in with the overall character of West Grand Avenue.
This is part of a years-long step-by-step project to improve the look of this stretch of road. Improvements have already been made between Highway 1 and 4th Street and a three-block stretch of Grand Avenue between 8th and 11th Streets.
We're kicking off the project with the designer actually starting this week, so we're not wasting any time after council approval of the project.
The next phase of the project will fill in the gap and is expected to cost around $3 million. City leaders say the goal is to improve safety and walkability while bringing new businesses to the area.
So with this project, we're really trying to do all three to be able to have a safe street, a walkable street, and something that spurs investment into the west end of Grover Beach.
The four-block stretch of West Grand Avenue is showing its age with cracks in the road and sidewalks. Some commercial buildings sit vacant, but the city hopes to change that.
We're looking to get some mixed-use feel. We are looking to try to either get affordable housing or at least affordable by design into this area.
The project is expected to get underway next year. City leaders say it will bring major disruptions to the area.
And this will be a project that has significant disruptions to vehicle traffic, to business access, and we will ask for the community's patience in making these improvements on this very important commercial corridor.
The city is working with businesses to gather input and warn them in advance of any disruptions.
As for what's next, the first design will come out by the end of the year. A final design will be approved early next year, and construction will begin soon after that. Reporting in Grover Beach, Austin Herbaugh, KSBY News.
Austin, thank you. Funding for the $3 million project is coming from the city's general fund, and the city says it will seek grant money to offset the impact to the city's budget.